Hi, I'm the Jabster. And in my rules of boxing, you punch, kick, headbutt, you know, any of those violent things. But one of the most important rules is you cannot take off your hood. And once you take off your gloves, they're off. You can't put them back on. But if you can, if you would like, use weapons, like a paintbrush. And so, anybody who wants to face me, come in. Now. Oh, you want to face me?
Yeah.
Get on your gloves. Oh, this torque's dead. Huh, you like this? You like this? What's your name, son?
Uppercut.
Is that your born name, or is that what you named yourself?
Named myself.
Same with me. I'm the Jabster. Let me see a couple jabs and uppercuts on that punching bag, please. Uppercut. Okay, let's start. We start with our gloves together, like this. One. Two, three, five! Come on, come on! Let's see if you can stand up on the couch, son. No one can beat the Jabster. This twerp didn't even try. He's back there probably whining, crying, getting knocked out. Mice could knock him out, man. He can't get up, I know it. If he could get up, I'm sure he might be able to. That kid killed me. I'll tell you that much. I'll tell you. But, you know, I fight a lot better in freehand. No. If anybody wants to fight me in freehand, which means no gloves, but all the same rules. Come on. Come in, son.
Yo.
Mm-hmm.
What's your name?
My name's Camo Joe.
Ooh.
So I'm saying moves. He's got a couple moves. What is it? Get on the couch! I'm gonna get you, son.
No hand.
Still alive? Or hurting from my pain? He's dead.
Yeah, I'ma get a drink.
Kill you die.